It's been 4 days since my COVID-19 testing at a mobile community location, and today, I expect to get results, in which I will upload a video about it. A positive test will send me to quarantine and isolation, while a negative test will likely call for a separate antibody test via blood work. Either way, it's necessary as testing could very well become required by law.